don't think there's any question that, that the YBI with its history and its possibilities going forward has an opportunity to employ a lot of people. And as these companies grow and become spun off, the chances of that get better every day, and that's, to me, that's what it's all about. Well, we sell cars and trucks every day, and we need people that are employed to buy and to lease them. You know, auto dealers are, you know, on the larger side of employers, and in a small and medium town sometimes, and so it makes a huge difference for us. I think that the future is probably as bright as it's been in many decades, and I have that ability to look back a little bit and to be in the present day. And I think that the diversity and the opportunities that we didn't think were here that are now can really make a huge difference to this valley. And we all know that the quality of workforce and the type of people here are world class. So if the jobs are available, the residents will take advantage. My word for Jim Costa would be visionary. I like Barb with either kind of hair, if I can get away with it.